drugs is true, and speaker one in your team said that it was such a waste of money, but I think it's worth inventing. For example, coronavirus killed millions of people all around the world, and it took a lot of money to find a solution. But when we can find a vaccine or drug or solution to save people, so I think it's worth, right? And this is my team point. We should spend a lot of money on developing new drugs because we have many basic foundations, so it's easier to develop new drugs than to be spent on other areas of healthcare. Mm-hmm. For example, far from the past, some nations and especially individuals invested a lot of money in project that in some vaccine project. For example, Alexander Fleming didn't want to find another area of healthcare, but he used all of his money to find a drug that named penicillin, and it saved millions of people. So I think with my team point, our team will win today.
Okay. So do you want to add any other viewpoint or your ideas here? Your second viewpoint is spend on developing new drugs is the basic foundation of the healthcare. Này là viewpoint của các bạn đấy hả? Your second ideas here?
Yeah, đợi cháu có giới thiệu gì không cô?
Ngọc can help bạn mà. Ngọc can always. You can give a hand. Please, go ahead. Too late to develop. The vaccine, what money should be spent? Money on developing new drugs. Just the basic foundation. Now, any ideas? Anything else?
Được nói thế mà cô.
Ủa, quan điểm của các bạn chỉ có là basic foundation thôi, đúng không? Hết rồi phải không? Bạn có nghĩ rằng đó là một cái strong viewpoint không? From your standpoint. I think it's a great idea. Finish?
Yeah.
Okay. Team B, please.
In my opinion, you've said that people fought against the COVID-19 is too late. I think there are no too late here, too late or early here, because we can't ever expect any new viruses to exist, and the coronavirus is new, and we can't anticipate any consequences or any effects of the virus, and we don't have any ability. We don't have any ability to anticipate the virus will appear in the future, and the HIV AIDS or the Ebola virus or anything like cancer is in the present and over the past hundreds of years we can't solve it. Mm-hmm. We can't really solve it properly. Mm-hmm. And until now, and I think that we must prevent it daily. We must use money on some more practical exercise Mm-hmm. And not the drugs, because the drugs can even strengthen the virus, as I said before. The basic foundation, your basic foundation, is saving millions of people thanks to vaccination, I think. Mm-hmm. I think I see your point, but it still have a side effects. It's the overdose, using of drugs. Mm-hmm. And the addiction of drugs. Mm-hmm. Using too much drug can, it's not just cure your illness, but it can eventually change your how your brain works, and it's not natural, and the way you live is not natural anymore. Mm-hmm. And
nào quỷ có ý gì không? Quỷ phải trình bày này chứ hả? Now your viewpoint, please. So what else? Where can we spend money? Come on, teamwork mà, đó, hai bạn phải trình bày chứ. Không nghe, chưa nghe thấy gì cả.
Let me cool one up.
Vậy hả? Vậy sao? Ok là, vậy thì thôi, vậy chị Long phải nói tiếp vậy. Còn không có ý định phải trình bày bằng writing. It's okay. So what is the second viewpoint?
And not only drugs weaken our health. The opposite team said that more and more diseases and viruses appears. It is because of our overusing of drugs. And you know that every species on Earth is having a new genes or a new ability to adapt to a new living conditions. So that if we evolve or develop more on the drugs, it can't, I think it's not a case to solve this situation. More and more diseases and viruses appears because of this. And we must focus on the education of protecting our health based on our diet or some exercise. We don't, I think we can't really prepare for the future, because even there are many drugs, many diseases, nowadays we can't really solve it. And because there are also the overdose of drugs, and if we use too much drugs, it can lead to addiction. And addiction can cause death, or you can go to jail, and you can't really control your behavior. Mm-hmm. I think that's it.
So you think it's better to spend money to improve our own health, physical and mentally, right? Rather than relying too much on drugs, right?
It can lead to some fatal situation. Mm-hmm. And you can go to jail because mm-hmm. you can't control your behavior.
Okay. Yeah. What about the rebuttal for team one? I'll agree. Now, bây giờ phản đối quan điểm của bạn đi nào nhanh. Okay.
I see a long's point. Mm-hmm. But I think that when we have research on the developing more new drugs, we have to discover about the new genes and what have made the new virus and new infections. But if he said that he only focused on the educations, not about researching on the new virus and new disease, we will never have the chance to understand the new something new is happening, and we will never know the solutions to the problem. If And so I think that the education only is not enough. Sometimes we need temporary solutions to solve to the problem. And I think that only the physical
physical gì chứ, ý của em là gì?
Những cái biện pháp vật lý thông thường thì không đủ cô thấy.
À, những cái biện pháp về thể dục thông thường là chưa đủ phải không? So only physical activity is not a good way, not enough to prepare to kill the virus, right?
Yes.
You can give an example. Like, for example, some anti-vaccine people in the United States or even the healthiest streamer, when they caught the coronavirus, they still got to go to the hospital, stay in IPS, cái gì đó? Emergency rooms, right?
Yes.
Correct, yes. Which mean even though they are healthy, they do physical activities regularly, they go to the gym, but they are not strong enough. It cannot protect them from the virus, right?
Yes.
Yes. Give me an example, that's easier. Now, Long and Quỷ có quan điểm gì nữa không? Against that viewpoint.
Ngọc said that I said that we don't need to waste money on developing new drugs, but instead of that, firstly, of course, we need to educate ourselves about the how we can develop our health by exercising. And the second is, of course, you need to make a research on the species, on any species or the humans. We need to research on genes, and we need to understand our body more to understand our body more to use any types of actions or exercise that adapt to our body. Mm-hmm. And we can easily think and use any suitable diet thanks to these new research. And when there are some terrible cases on the world, that even if you go to a gym so often, you could still catch the virus. Yeah, I agree with this, but as I have said, the cause of the virus, in the news, they said that in the 1903, there's a virus called SARS, and it can cause many fatal deaths, many fatal situations on the earth. And they have said that until they find the new solutions to this virus, it don't go extinct or die off. They go to the naturals and go to the jungle or go to any species, and they continue to develop to be a stronger virus. And the virus is all because using too much drug, and they cause the virus, and that's the case. And go to the gym and eat and exercise daily is kind of prevent the virus from the first place, not stopping it. When the deadly coronavirus catch you.
Okay, so it's more about prevention. Okay. Còn bên đây quan điểm về prevention. Gì? Nói đi.
Yeah.
Tell me.
Thanks for your point, but I think I see something unsuitable here. So, in the past, Yeah, as I have said, penicillin saved millions of people, but yeah, but it had many side effects. But in a context today, many drugs it has less side effect than in the past. So if we continue to invent money on developing new drugs, I think there is much less side effects, and I think it's safe for everyone. So the speaker one in your team said that we can overuse and become addicted to the drugs. Oh, I think we can easily raise awareness for people. Raise awareness for people, and it's the thing that we can do. And if we can, and when we do that, will not lead to overuses. Can I ask you, without drugs, will human certainly survive if a new dangerous kind of virus appear, and a virus continue to evolve, but at the same time we are developing the new drugs, and I think one day in the future, there is no kind of virus can harm our body because we all have the drugs to against the virus.
Virus evil, and so do
virus continue to evolve, but at the same time we are developing, and many research have found that
cô chỉ hướng dẫn sử dụng một cái cách khác là virus evolved and so do we. Vậy là được. Okay, that's a good point. Yes, please, Long.
Yeah, chị.
Phải suy nghĩ, phải dùng từ hay ho mạnh mẽ đây nhá.
In my opinion, you said that in the modern world, there are less side effects of the drugs, and I don't think that is the case. Because our body is complicated, and people can't understand properly in even our body or our brain, and you can't really say that there are less side effects, and we need to raise awareness. I think if we spend so much money on developing new drugs, so. Any classes, any educational classes, and should be open to raise awareness. So we must spend money on. It's basically spend money on all the areas.
Mm-hmm.
And virus involved, so do we. And I think we involved, so do the virus. I think it is not really opinion, because if we continue to spend so much money on developing new drugs, we will continue to fight in an endless battle, and such as some fatal viruses such as Ebola, HIV, or even coronavirus still exists nowadays, and we don't have a certain remedy to cure it. And I think human can possibly exist to nowadays. And we don't overuse the drugs. And because as you know, that Vietnam is a developing country. It's far less. It's not strong or as at economics or any kind of areas such as like in the United States, and you can just focus on education, or we need to separate ourselves through the TV, and we live a healthy life, not like that in another country, even in the US. Mm-hmm. I think we need to spend more money on
other things, like such as what such else? As,
we need to make something like quarantine or separate ourselves, mm-hmm. and it can't cure our illness, but it prevents our the coronavirus effectively. Mm-hmm. And the US is obviously have a more developed
most developed medical
system. Medical area system than Vietnam. And certainly they have more effective drugs, and they lose the battle. And we don't need the drugs, and we still go to school or go to work daily, and we don't need to rely on drugs. Mm-hmm. And without drugs, human can easily prevent the virus just through some ways such as separating ourselves with others.
Okay. Rồi final idea đấy nha. Rồi như vậy là cơ hội cuối cùng đó là trình bày là gì? Take for example the United States with a very developed medical system, but still fail due to one virus, no matter how strong the drug they have, right? À, cô nghĩ cái quan điểm của Long ấy, các bạn có thể support một cái ideas là other ways to spend money is maybe for humans resource, à, nguồn nhân lực á, hoặc là education. Việt Nam mình có nguồn nhân lực tốt thì mình triệt hạ được những cái virus. Mình prevention, mình precautious programs, những chương trình mà cẩn thận phòng trừ đó, phải không? Ý em là vậy, phải không?
Yeah.
Như vậy, công bằng mà nói xem, các bạn bình chọn xem team nào is the winner. Tell me. Which one? Which side is the winner? Nào, Ngọc nghĩ xem nào.
Quỷ về Long đi.
Quỷ với Long hả? Vậy là sau ý của Quỷ với Long thì Nhất với lại Ngọc là đồng tình đó hả? Chấp nhận thua hả?
À không.
Anh thêm nữa để kêu xong cô.
Đâu có gì đâu, cô chỉ hỏi vậy thôi chứ đâu có trình bày nữa. Thật sự ra mà nói nha, cô thấy cái phần trình bày của Nhất và Ngọc ấy thì có sự tự tin hơn, cô đồng hơn, cấu trúc bổ cục nó chặt chẽ hơn nha. Như vậy thì cái sức thuyết phục thì nó sẽ cao. Còn ý của Long thì có quan điểm đấy à. Ok, có một cái quan điểm rõ ràng, nhưng mà sao đôi chỗ nó bị trùng lập. Ok, it's a little bit repetitive về cái ý mà nó trùng lập chứ. Hả?
Dạ cô, em nói nhưng mà cô vẫn chưa có trên màn hình, em nhắc lại.
Không, tại vì cô gõ vài ý chỉnh thôi chứ cô đánh nhiều quá thì nó không có đủ chỗ nữa. Với lại cô đánh theo ý của Quỷ Quảnh Vô thôi. Quỷ là thư ký của team em nên mà đánh ít quá. Một cái vấn đề là sử dụng vào education, một cái thứ hai là precautions. Như vậy, nhưng mà bên ý của Quỷ và Nhất nhá, cô recommend là phải dùng những cái từ như là danh từ tập hợp ấy. Một cái danh từ mà tổng hợp được hết ý của mình. Ví dụ như health prediction for present and future, hoặc là basic foundation, necessary and basic foundation. Còn bên đây thì sẽ là gì? một cái ý của em sẽ là education, còn một từ keywords khác là gì? Other ways. Suggest cái gì đây? Cô vẫn thấy nó nằm giữa cái chữ education nhiều nè. Phải không? Educating people hay là precautions hay mọi thứ nó là gì? Prevention. Hả? Rồi, như vậy thì let's call it a tie, okay? Tạm coi như là hủy, được chưa? Bữa sau thì mình sẽ again tiếp. Như vậy cái mà mình vừa mới làm đó, cái đó gọi là tư duy phản biện hay còn gọi là gì? Critical thinking. Các bạn biết cái này hết chưa? Cô nhớ hình như ở trường chuyên có làm mấy programs về cái này đó, critical thinking.
Dạ có, mấy bữa có cái anh bên dưới Sài Gòn, à trong Sài Gòn đã đi nói.
Ừ. Như vậy thì có cái này mình cũng đang học rồi và cô cũng cho các bạn practice luôn rồi. Như vậy bất cứ cái gì mình nhìn thấy mình cũng phải tranh luận về cả hai phía, đúng không? Thì có cái đề này nè, a lot of money is spent on investigating drugs. Agree hay disagree? Như vậy thì các bạn hãy viết bài cho cô. Writing, được chưa? Cô gửi cái đề sang rồi, copy and paste và viết bài giúp cô nhé. Ok. Thật sự ra cái phần này là một câu hỏi trong phần speaking nằm ở unit 5. Ha? Được chưa? Chưa hề có cái gì về writing hết. Nhưng mà đề writing thì cũng tương tự như vậy. Ok.